Hell, I love her, but I love to fish. I spend all day out on this lake, and hell is all I catch. But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. And if I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. Right now I'm on this lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite. Oh, if I hurry, I could beg. That weather's perfect. No telling what I might catch today. So I'm gonna miss her when I get home. But right now lake shore, and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, another bite. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a
Texoma. Kind of an overcast, a humid day. And we had lots of wind here earlier, but definitely fishable right now. Right up on the top. surfing or going into this pond, private pond here, to fish. Lots of shrub trees. I guess those just grow wild up here and just almost take over. Yeah, kind of an overcast day. Supposed to be about 94 today. Quite humid. I'll turn this off and then we'll go see if we can get something. Be pretty smart, but I haven't had a hit yet. Hit here for a few minutes. I said Jim's down there and I can barely see him up through the trees there. Let me zoom in and see if I can see that boy. He's getting closer. Closer, there he is.
The number you have dialed is not in service at this time.